Hello and welcome to the ProAgent Websites Quick Start Guide. My name is Doug Green. I'm the president of ProAgentWebsites.com, where we've been providing solutions for real estate agents for over 10 years. I personally have over 35 years experience working in the software development field. Prior to founding ProAgentWebsites.com, I was the CTO for Overstock.com. After leaving Overstock, I received my real estate license and spent 2 years learning the business as a RE/MAX agent while perfecting the first version of our software. Needless to say, I'm proud of the value we offer our customers, many of whom have been with us for the past decade. We stand by our guarantee that if you can find any vendor offering what we do for less money, we'll beat their price. Let's go ahead and get started. Let's start out by looking at one of our sites. On this site, there's a slideshow. The design that you chose may have a slideshow as well. You can change the images out, you can delete images, and totally replace images. Additionally, at the bottom of this website is personal information about the agent and a welcome message. This is also something that you can modify. The personal information on the site also shows up on the Contact Us page. So this is information that you're going to want to verify is correct and change if you need to. Now, all the websites incorporate what is called delayed lead capture. What this means is that people can come into your website and they can do searches and look at properties. After a certain number of properties have been viewed, the system will ask them to sign up. So in this example, I just clicked on one property. There's another one. Here's my third property. And now here's the fourth property that I've clicked on. Notice that a lead capture form pops up, at which point I can go ahead and register. So I'll do that now. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and click the join button and the system will verify my email address and my phone number. Once it's complete, it lets me know that I now have complete access to the system. Additionally, behind the scenes, the lead is sent a welcome message and you will be notified via email and text message that you have a new lead, which you can work using our CRM, the Lead Manager, which we'll show you in a few minutes. In addition to the desktop version of your website, which works across all platforms on the desktop, and tablets, including the iPad, you're provided with a mobile version of your website, which is done as an HTML5 application. It allows people to come in and search, they can ask for showings, more information, and communicate with you. In addition to that, there's a really cool feature called Nearby, which allows them to get at properties near their current location. So the phone just went out and figured out where the individual's located and allows them to see listings that are available on a map format. This is a really handy tool for people who are out driving around and want to find out more information about a listing they see. And in addition to that, they're always in contact with you through the system. You can see what they're looking at, what they're clicking on the back end using our CRM, the Lead Manager. Now we're going to go over to ProAgentWebsites.com on our desktop. If this is your first time logging in, your user ID and password will be on the welcome email that we've sent you. Go ahead and click on the login link, which is found on the top right-hand corner of the page. Once you've logged in, you'll be taken directly to our CRM called the Lead Manager, where you have the ability to work leads. You can also utilize the Lead Manager from your mobile phone. Just go to ProAgentWebsites.com on your phone, click the menu, then log in, and after logging in, you'll be taken directly to the Lead Manager. Also, as a side note, you need to be aware that whenever working with a mobile phone, you can save a website as an icon on your desktop by clicking the icon at the very bottom of the screen, the one that looks like a square with an up arrow. When you click on that, all you have to do is click on the icon that says Add to Home Screen. At that point, you'll be able to add it as an icon right on your home screen. So from that point forward, all you have to do is click on the icon and you'll be taken directly to ProAgentWebsites.com. Before we get into the Lead Manager, I want to take you through some other pages on our website. Let's go ahead and click on the videos link. This page gives you our video catalog, and it's organized by the Lead Manager, site editing, and additional tools. This is a great resource for you to be able to come in and learn more about what you're getting with ProAgentWebsites.com to help you build your business. If there are some changes that you need to have made that you can't do yourself, you can click the Support tab and then click All Support Requests. After that, you have the ability to see your prior support requests or create new ones. You would do that by clicking on the Create a New Support ticket. You can enter a subject, detail about the request, and then if there are any images that go along with the request, you can upload them by clicking the Upload Images button. The next page I want to take a look at is the Site Editor. This is where you go to make modifications to your website, change your personal info, add additional agents, or add additional pages to your website. One of the first things we need to do is to verify that the information that's been entered for you is valid. So we'll go to the Agents, Brokers, and Loan Officers section and click the link that says Add Edit Agent Info. Okay, the next thing you'll want to do is to verify that your personal information is correct. Your record should be the first record as the site owner. You're the administrator of the site, and what you'll do is click the Edit link to the right. Please note that there's a button on this page called Video Tutorial. Most of the pages on proagentwebsites.com will have a video tutorial. It's highly recommended that you utilize this feature to learn more about the page that you're using. Just click on the video tutorial and watch the video. This page allows you to verify and change your photo, your brokerage logo, and all your personal information. Again, please watch the video on this page to learn more about it. One area that I will make note of is the Sell SMS email. This field is used to send you text messages anytime there's a new lead added to your lead manager, a person requests a showing, more information, or other notifications related to your website. You'll want to put in your cell phone number and the domain of your carrier. So here we'll go ahead and put in a cell phone number, and then we need to find the domain of our carrier. Let's say that my carrier is Verizon. I will then put in @vtext.com as the domain. So you can see when I'm completed, I've got my cell phone number with no spaces, dashes, or parens, just numbers, and then @ and the domain of my carrier, which in this case for Verizon would be vtext.com. Now, if you change anything within this page to make it permanent, you have to go down to the bottom and click the Save Changes button. If you don't do that, then the changes that you've made will not be saved. Now, you can also add loan officers to show up on your website on the mortgages page. You would do that by clicking the Add Loan Officer link. When you do that, again, there's a video tutorial that'll walk you through it. If you've got the Broker or Broker Plus version, you can add your agents by clicking the Add an Agent link at the top. And again, there's a video that will take you through the process of adding an agent. Please watch that video. Okay, let's go back to the site editor page. Now I want to talk about your homepage. If you remember at the beginning of this video, I showed you that there was a slideshow and other information on the homepage that you can modify. You do that by clicking the Edit Homepage Elements link at the top. After clicking that, you'll notice that there are additional links. For example, if I want to change the welcome message that is displayed, I can click that link and then alter the welcome message. After clicking the Save button at the bottom, the changes will be made to my homepage. In addition to that, if I have a slideshow on my design, I can click that button and modify the images that are being displayed. And again, notice there's a video tutorial to take you through the process of how to do that. Okay, another area that you might be interested in changing is the specializing in. This is where we identify the cities and neighborhoods that we specialize in. And this is important for many of the designs that incorporate specializing in new listings and price changes right on the homepage. You can also specify the number of new listings to show and the price ranges that you want to display right there on your homepage. Let's go back to the Edit Homepage Elements link again. One thing I forgot to mention is that there are two videos on this page. If you watch no other videos today, please watch these two. The editor video is important because the HTML editor is used on many of the tools that we provide, from changing your welcome message to sending email to creating additional pages. So you'll definitely want to watch this video. And then the video tutorial will take you through all the different aspects of this homepage elements page. So that's an important thing to watch as well, especially if it's the first time that you've edited your website. Another area that you're going to want to take a look at right away is the lead capture link. If you click on the lead capture link, again, there's a video that'll take you through it, but this is where you go to determine the number of free property views people can have before they're asked to sign up. So that if you want to increase or decrease the number of properties that can be viewed before the lead capture kicks in, this is where you would do that. So you would change the value and then click Save Changes. Another item I want to call out from the site editor page is the automated voice response link, which is down in the advertising section. Go ahead and click on that and you'll see an example of a sign writer that you can have printed up and put on your listing signs. What this feature does is allow people to call a number that we provide you to get automated information on a property. When they do that, they'll be told basic information about the property and they'll be sent to your mobile site to see additional information and photos. At the same time, it'll notify you via email and text message that you have a new lead in front of one of your listings, and it will create a lead record in the CRM for you. This is a valuable feature that comes free with your website. We definitely recommend that you incorporate it into your business. As you can see, there's quite a lot that you need to learn about the site editor. Just keep in mind that all of these tools have associated videos to take you through them in detail. What you want to remember is that if you need to change your personal info, add other agents, loan officers, change elements of the website, or add additional pages, this is where you go. You just log in and click on the site editor link. Another item that I want to tell you about is our Facebook application. We give you a Facebook application with your website that you can add to your Facebook business page. It allows people to initiate searches. They can ask for CMA requests. They can see featured properties. And they can see your personal information to contact you. To add the Facebook app to your Facebook business page, what you'll want to do is go to our videos page, and there's a link called Facebook Application Setup. If you click on that, it'll give you step-by-step instructions for how to add the Facebook app to your Facebook business page. I took us back to the CRM, the Lead Manager, by clicking the Lead Manager link at the top. The Lead Manager is your dashboard for working with leads. It lets you do things like searching for leads by last name, email, MLS number, or the last four digits of their phone. You can manually add leads. You can bring up your task list. This gray area is used to sort the list below. It allows you to filter, sort, and indicate which leads you want to display. You can do things like only showing leads that have looked at homes in certain cities. There's quite a lot of technology that's built into the CRM. Again, you'll definitely want to view the video on the Lead Manager. It'll take you through the page in detail and show you how to utilize it to work with your leads. By clicking on the lead, you can bring up the lead's detail, where there's quite a bit of information that's available to you. You can do things like viewing the last homes that they've looked at. You can look at their click history, which gives you a summary by city of what they're looking at. You can even see the most popular MLS numbers that they've viewed. In this case, they viewed this MLS number 9 times. You can look at the new listings that have been emailed to them. You can set up additional hot sheets if you choose to. You can send email directly to them. Okay, so as you can see, there's quite a bit that you can do with the Lead Manager. All right, at this point, you probably feel like you've been drinking from a fire hose. There's quite a lot to learn. There are a lot of tools, a lot of features. There are a lot of things that you can take advantage of to help build your business. We recommend you start slowly, utilize the videos, and of course, if you have any questions or you want us to make changes for you, you can contact us by calling our 800 number, which gives you 3 options, 1 for sales, 2 for support, or 3 for billing. You can also use our online chat by clicking the button at the bottom right. When you do that, you'll have a live chat with one of our CSRs. And then, of course, you can utilize the support tab. First, log in, click support, and then all support requests. You can create support tickets when you have questions or there are things you want modified on your website. Again, my name is Doug Green, and I sure appreciate you giving us a try. I think that after you get into the system, you'll be pleased, and I hope we have a long, successful future together.